the different kinds of brushes can make some really cool designs and some cool marks just by pressing them onto the paper. So a square brush, you just press it onto the paper, is going to do something different than this fan brush is going to do. That's pretty cool. This funny little fuzzy brush here, a round brush, or this kind of angled round brush.